Time is running out for Congress to pass comprehensive transportation funding. Congress should pass a five-year, fully funded transportation bill with increased investment in public transit now.